To make ramen with an espresso machine, get an insulated container like this 24-ounce coffee pot and your espresso machine. Break the ramen into small enough pieces that you can put the noodles into the container. Place the container under the hot water nozzle of your espresso machine and fill carefully. The water is hot. But just to make sure it's really hot, give it an optional shot of steam. Then wait 4 minutes. Add your seasoning packet, stir, and enjoy a steaming hot bowl of ramen. Voila!